quantum time.
I wish
in a far off kingdom.
More than any.
There lived a young man.
More than life.
A sad young
more
man.
Than two wish.
And a child to stay there. More than life.
I wish.
Wishes more than anything.
More than love.
I wish the king is giving a festival.
More than life.
I wish to go to the festival.
More than riches.
Oh.
I wish my cow would give us some milk.
More than anything. I wish we had a child.
Are you really wearing that? There are the little hairs in the row. I can't try it without. No more than five.
Less, less.
Oh,
A piggy? Meanwhile, the witch, for purposes of her own, explained how the baker might lift the spell.
You wish to have the curse reversed? Need a certain potion first. Go to the wood and bring me back. One, cow as white as milk. Two, the cape as red as blood. Three, the hair as yellow as corn. Four, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the chime of midnight in 3 days' time, and you shall have, I guarantee, a child as perfect as child can be. Go to the wood.
Opportunity and a push like that that can make me happy. Silence everywhere, Milky White. To my liking.
Hello, Jack.
How did you know my name?
When first I appear, I seem mysterious. But when explained, I'm nothing serious.
There again.
On your way to market, you might have been there long ago, taking your time, Jack.
No, sir.
Is that the truth?
Well, you see, now we're resting.
How much are you asking for the animal?
No less than 5 pounds, sir.
Oh, now, Jack, why such a sum?
Well, my mother says...
Your mother? A boy your age! Jack, Jack, Jack! You'd be lucky to exchange her for a sack of beans.
What? What? Come on, Milky White. There are spirits here.
The spell is on my house.
No, I want you to go home. be doing with a cow in the middle of the forest?
Oh, well, I was on my way to Marky's, but I seem to have lost my way.
And what are you planning to do there?
What are you planning to do there?
Sell my cow, sir. No less than 5 pounds.
Oh, 5 pounds. Mm-hmm. 5 pounds.
Yeah. 5 pounds. Where am I to get 5 pounds?
She must be generous with milk to fetch 5 pounds.
Yes, ma'am.
And if you can't fetch that sum, then what are you to do?
I hadn't thought of that. I suppose my mother and I will have no food to eat.
It's just the sum total.
Beans!
I don't...
We mustn't give up our beans. Well, if you feel we must.
What?
Beans will bring you food, son.
Beans? In exchange for my cow?
Oh, these aren't your ordinary beans, son. These beans carry magic.
Magic? What kind of magic?
Magic? Magic? Magic that defies description.
My mom wouldn't like...
You'd be lucky to exchange her for a sack of beans.
How many beans?
Six.
Five. We can't part with all of them. We must keep one for ourselves. Besides, I'd say they're worth a pound each at the very least.
Pound each.
Could I buy her back someday?
Could you buy her back someday?
Possibly.
Possibly.
Okay.
Good luck there, young lad.
Back. I'll see you soon again. I hope that when I do, it won't be on a plate.
Take the cow and go home.
I was trying to be helpful.
Magic beans.
No one would have given
him. Are we going to dispel this curse and deceit?
No one would have given him more to that creature. We did him a favor. At least now we'll have some food.
Five beans.
If you know what you want, then go and you find it and get it.
Home!
Do we want a child or not? And you give, and you take, and you did, and you are going to miss your friend.
Will you please go home?
There are rights and wrongs in the engagement. No one waits when fortune intervenes. And maybe they're really magic. Who knows? Why, you do what you do best to fix all the rest of this chatter.
Look at her, she's crying!
All you need to do is cure and intent and lament, and it's just a little bend in the matter.
Yes.
No one matters. Everyone tells tiny lies, but the gorgeous really is a lie.
What?
Only 3 more times. We'll have our fun, but the end is right. Don't be alive. The end is right. It justifies the beast.
Take the cow and go back to the village. I will carry this out in my own fashion.
Within a doorless tower that lay deep within the forest. And when the old enchantress paid a visit, she called forth.
Rapunzel, let down your hair to me.
That is a beautiful red cape you have there. Where'd you get it?
My granny made it for me.
Is that so? You know, I would love a red cloak like that one.
You'd look pretty foolish.
Could I take a look at it, please?
No, I don't like to be without my cape.
Please, just for a second.
Please, no. Give it back.
I want it badly.
Give it back, please!
Wait.
Forget the little girl and get the cape!
Thank you.
never felt, ran back into the woods. As for the lad, Jack.
Terrible lady giant sweeping the floor.
cake. It sure feels small, some bigger than her. Comes along the hall, just swallowing a sponge. Your heart is letting your stomach stone. You're really scared, be all alone. And it's been that you own the world you know. Really, you've left the things you own. Your fun is done. You steal what you can and run. And you scramble down the open door. The world you know begins to grow. Giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky. Good fortune. Look what I brought for you. 5 gold pieces.
5 gold pieces.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I had more, but my mother made me surrender them.
She did.
Yeah, she said I could do with these as I please.
Oh, my.
So where's Milky White?
Milky White's back home with my wife.
Let's go find them.
Jack, I don't know that I wish to sell.
But you said that I could buy her back.
Yes, I know, but I don't think 5 gold pieces...
Are you saying you wish more money?
Well, more money's
then
always nice.
Then keep this, I will go get more.
Oh, wait, no, Jack, you misunderstand. No, Jack, you're going really fast.
5 gold pieces. With this, I could buy baking supplies for a year. Oh, God, I could buy a new roof, a new chimney.
Could you buy yourself a child?
Who are you?
First I fear, I seem delirious. But when explained, I'm...
nothing there.
Would you buy yourself a child?
I don't understand.
How badly do you wish a child? 5 gold pieces? 10? 20?
Well, I've not thought to put a price on it.
Exactly. You've not thought about a good many things, have you, son?
Whoa! Hang on, that is not yours.
Nor is it Jack's. The money is not what's important. What's important is that your wish be honored.
Oh, wait! Hey, Paul! Kay, come back here! Oh, I can't believe I fell for that. Hello? Old man, that money is not yours!
Damn. What are you doing here?
I see you've the red cake.
Yes, I've the cake. Pull me 2 items left to locate.
3.
2. I've the cape and the cow.
You've the cape.
What have you done with the cow?
She ran away. I never reached home. I've been looking for her all night.
I should have known better than to have entrusted her to you.
She might just as easily have run from you.
But she didn't.
But she might have.
But she didn't.
But she might have.
She didn't.
Where? The cow is gone. Get it back.
We were just going to do that. Here, I can give you this.
No, give me that, fool. I don't want to touch that. Have you no Santa? My sweetness calls. By tomorrow's midnight, deliver the items, or you'll wish you never thought to have a child.
I really don't like that woman.
Of yelled. Now please go back to the village. I will make things right. And then we can just go about with our life. No more hunting in the woods for strange objects. No more witches.